No, I was kidding. We're out at Aunt Bev's house getting plums.
Yeah, and I've been on that ladder before. Just now, earlier. And we ate a plum. Yeah, but they're disgusting.
And there's a train being loud over there.
I climbed the ladder.
Why?
Because I want to get a peach on the plum.
It's not set up to second. Hi, Claire.
Hi. This is how much plums we have.
Okay, come on, Claire. Go run.
Okay.
Come on.
Jump in on PJ. Do you want to go on the swing?
Yeah, we're going to go on the swing.
Yeah, we're going to go on the swing, you guys. I can't push you doing a home of the phone. PJ, it's like that. So there is a swing over here at our aunt's house.
At Aunt Bev's?
Yeah. Okay.
And I'm running this swing.
She can't do it, you guys.
Hey, I know how to do this.
There's some apple trees over there.
Okay, move! Move! Come on, go!
So, I'm just recording him.
Push me really fast and you can
record
me again. Can you?
No.
Why?
Give me
a second.
PJ, I can push you with just one hand. So you guys, I'm gonna push him.
And record me too.
Okay.
Okay, go.
And then he goes fast, I'm gonna try one in front of him so I can record him. Ready? Sit down. And you guys, I'm not 8 anymore, I'm 9. Don't hit the tree. PJ, stop.
I'm not
PJ! Do you want me to stop you?
No. Yeah, push me.
You're pretty fast. Okay, you guys, I'm going to run over here so I can record him swinging. Okay. See how good he is? He's gonna be going to school next month. But he's gonna go to school after me, like a few days after me. I go on the 5th or 6th, and he goes on the 14th or 14th.
Hey. Go again. Oh. Hey, don't be laughing. Hey. Can you push me again?
I can't because I'm recording.
With one hand. Can you?
No.
Please.
I'm gonna go back over there.
Me too. Come on.
Okay. You guys, I'm gonna go check how much peaches and plums we have.
How much time is left?
Can I get on? Ladder?
There's peaches. Are there clubs?
Did you say mooches?
No.